Welcome to you all to England's national stadium, Wembley Stadium. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith, delighted to be with you. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away.
Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ. Beforehand, we'll soon find out.
Cissé. Borg, Beck, Cissé. This does look promising. Cass, Cardona,
Cotto.
That's straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Not a good pass at all. No threat now. Bradley. Now, can he take them on? The build-up is patient.
They could go in front here, and he's opened the scoring with a fine finish here early on.
That earlier incident, the big deflection.
Well, that's the life of a defender. You try and put your body in the way, but sometimes it ricochets off.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
To score!
Tries the volley. No way through for the shot. Blocked.
Can he do it?
Oh, well saved. Here comes the corner. Well, the play is broken down now. We've got a corner now. Short corner. Well, it was the final ball to set up the chance, and it would have been, but for the interception. One or two options now, in forward areas for them. Could get the ball into the box now. It looked on to really go at the opposition then, but they wasted the opportunity. Well, good work from the referee. Play on as an advantage. Coutinho. Challenges for the ball.
The equaliser,
and a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here.
Well, this is what fans love to see, somebody willing to take on his man and having the ability to do just that.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. The referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Change of plan, gone short. Good one-on-one skills. Nothing wrong with the industry of the team. That little bit of inspiration lacking, but they need to get their noses in front. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Space to cross the ball now.
He can put them in front. But a goal from the substitute. What an impact he's had. He's put them in front. The manager sent him on. I'm sure he said something like that. Go and win us the match. Well, he's given them a great chance of winning. A fine goal, fresh legs, and important contribution from the bench.
Off we go again, 2-1. On the attack here.
Must be a goal.
Oh, good save. And he's clung onto the ball as well. Saw that coming and intercepted. From the byline, cuts it back. So easy in possession. Now, can he cross it? certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
No real surprise, the visitors with less possession here. Well, they do say possession is nine-tenths of the law, but not the case here. They've used the ball when they've got it really well. They've been so clinical on the counter-attack more often than not.
Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Coutinho. And it's Cissé. Gets that wrong and he's in trouble, but he got it absolutely right. Squandering possession cheaply, really, with that pass. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Beck. Put the ball into the middle. Dangerous. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. He has cleared it well. He could cross it now. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Edge. And there's the interception. And they've got a man out wide. Ball. Keeping calm in the pursuit of an equalising goal here, not panicking. Well, this could be a chance from the ball played over the top. Coutinho anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
That's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition. Ball. Beck read the play well to intercept. Well, the referee has blown for half-time here with 2-1 the score. They've actually had the same number. Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Borg. Cissé. Beck. Moving it nicely and productively here. Able to intercept here. Tries the shot. Good block. Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Well, they just can't get the ball away. It's another corner. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. The target, players in the centre. This could be an opportunity. This could be the leveller. Yes, he's done it!
Oh, momentum must be with them now. Can they go on and win it?
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair here. Cass. He's made the interception. Borg. Beck, Cissé. Into the attacking third. It's poor work, really. With good vision, good reading of the play by the defender there at a time where his team were really under the cosh. Lovely ball. Now he wants to take them on. That's a good block. Can't hang onto it, the keeper. He nearly squeezed it in against the frame of the goal in the end.
Yeah, I think he took the keeper by surprise, actually, by going for goal from that kind of angle. So much action at both ends. So much good inventive play. Some cute little passes to give both sets of strikers good chances.
Saw that coming and intercepted. Must take the lead here. Up for grabs here. And that's the goal that puts them in front.
It's a classic example of the attacker being on his toes, the defenders trying to react and they're too late.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. It's an excellent cross. Well, they got it wide very well, the chance to get the cross in, but it's not turned out to be a very good delivery. Over the top of the defenders, and he could be in here. To bring them level. Now that's a great... Goes for it with a fist. They've gone short with the corner. Great place to win it back. In goes the cross. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Corona. Well, he's cleared the danger. Beck. Coutinho. Marvellous tackle. And this is going to be a throw. Another throw-in given. Cissé. Intercepted well. He's won it back easily. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Not one from the textbook, that one, a booking, I think. Change of plan, gone short. Good defending, no problem in the end. Put into the middle. It's a drive of some power, but off target.
Yeah, unlucky. Didn't quite get set for that one.
Thought we got the equaliser then. And so did most of the crowd in this stadium, I think.
Wants to have a go. It's gone in, but maybe it wouldn't have done if it hadn't deflected off the defender.
So difficult to adjust when it just ricochets off a player in that penalty area.
Two teams brilliantly matched in this contest. It's level again.
Working the opposition over a little bit here with their passing.
Well, there's nothing still to separate these teams despite these chances. Still 7 minutes left on the clock.
Cissé.
They've lost the ball. Dent lose the ball now. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into.
Cissé.
Beck. He might have put his teammate in here. That's out of danger there with that clearance.
There's only a minute to go.
Good vision. Played over the back of the defenders.
The referee has indicated...
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
3 minutes of added time.
Well, he has been a rock at the back for them with that sort of tackling. Good vision.
One-on-one with the keeper. Surely, very late on, the referee, well, he's been strong, he's accepted the responsibility and given the penalty kick.
Oh, I don't know if the players bought that. He felt a little bit of contact, he went straight down.
And he saved it!
This could be the corner that decides the game. Swung in from the corner. Well, the play's broken down now. And the team's level as the referee blows his final whistle. Extra time to come. Extra time coming up now, and off we go into the extra period.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play.